What's up, YouTube? My name is Monique, Miss Mo to you. I am going to be enjoying a huge salmon Caesar salad with onions and Parmesan cheese, and I'm going to say grace and get it right in. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. May it give nourishment and strength to my body. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. I hope you all had a great day or are having a great day. And I grilled me some salmon fillets, and I cut some red onions. And I am going to get it in. This looks so good. I love salmon. I said, let me fix me a salmon salad. Look at that. This is a huge salad, guys. Let's see how much of it I can eat. I love Caesar salad. And I got some freshly squeezed lemonade. I didn't put no croutons in that. Don't really care for them. Good. Mm. I ain't never had a salad this big. So I said, why not? Get me some more dresser. Salad is good. Salad is good. Mm-mm. This is literally enough salad for at least two people. Maybe three. It's been raining a lot here. I was taking the trash out the other day. As soon as I got outside, it poured down rain. I had to run it. Thank God I had my keys. I was able to run to go sit in the car until it let up some. That didn't happen. So I called my daughter. I had my cell phone with me. Called my daughter. I'm like, can you bring me the umbrella? Because I still hadn't made it to the trash can yet. Because the rain kept slowing down. Then it'd pour down rain. Then it'd slow down. And then it'd pour down again. I'm like, really? And I had on slip-ons with socks. My socks was drenched. I had fur on my shoes. My fur looked like a wet cat. That was pitiful. Almost there. Now I have to see how long this salad gonna stick with me. And I don't know about you, sometimes it don't stick with me. I'll be hungry in a couple hours. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. Also, go check out Anaya Michaela. on her YouTube channel. That is my daughter that you see in some of my videos. I tried to get her to do a couple videos with me. She likes to enjoy her food, so she'd rather eat off camera. I'm gonna enjoy my food on camera or off camera. These red onions gave it a pop. So good. Almost done. So that might have been enough for three people, because this looked like enough for one. Took my twist out. Probably gonna get ready to twist it up in a couple more days. Good. Almost done. That one was good. Interesting. Well, guys, again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video. And I'm going to leave Anaya Michaela's YouTube channel link in the description box below. And I will see you guys in the next video. Talk to you later. Bye.